to the Rochester Piano Teachers Guild Senior Recital. I'm so delighted to see all of you here on this lovely March afternoon. I would like to open this recital with an announcement for our upcoming American Composers Series workshop and recitals, which will be coming up on April 9th. It will be held at Nazareth College in Lyneham Chapel, and this year's featured composer is Timothy Brown. There will be two recitals in the morning and three recitals in the afternoon, and he's also presenting a workshop. For teachers, for parents, for students, all are invited. And every single composer that comes to us presents their own flair, there brings their own personality, and so every single one of these is different, and I encourage you all to come and check out this event. Teddy, am I leaving anything out from this?
No.
Okay.
Applications I'm still taking.
Okay, we're still taking applications, and I think we have some here.
And the music doesn't have to be memorized.
Music does not have to be memorized, so we would love to have students play for that. So to sort of give you a preview of the music of Timothy Brown, Tasha, George-Hinnant, and myself will be playing an arrangement of Joshua Fought the Battle of Jericho for four-hand piano.
Thank you.
Opus 5, number 7 by Tcherepnin.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Yes, we're going to do a picture. Thank you. Nadia Alzubi. Nadia is graduating from Brighton High School. Maxwell Sun. Maxwell attends Harley School. Ryan Love is graduating from Pittsburgh. Mending. Graduating from Pittsburgh.
Brighton.
No, Brighton. Oh.
If you can hold those up, all of the turn towards cameras.
Who's taking the official photos?
I think that's me.